Yeah, of course, this season has been many up and downs for all the riders, but especially my first part of the season has been so difficult. In one point I was thinking that this year will be close to impossible thing, but anyway, when you are around good people, when you are around a good team, they help you a lot to go out from this hole and to pull up again and try to be the same mark, same style like before. And yeah, since Montmeló, I changed a little bit the mentality. I changed also a few things on the bike, and since there I start to have our normal level and enjoy it again on the bike. Yeah, of course, it's an interesting thing. I mean, when I think was, yeah, after Montmeló, I was with my hairdresser like always, and in one moment say, what's going on here? What, are you okay, Mark? I say, yeah, why? No, because you start to lose some hair here. And in first moment I was a little bit scared because, you know, I'm 24 and I want to keep my hair and nice. But then I go directly to the doctor because my father have a good hair, and I say, it's not possible this. And then he say, Angel Chart, he say, you need to change the mentality, you need to absorb the problems in a different way, because you are creating inside of you kind of, I don't know, stress, nervous, mix of things that you are losing the hair. Then since that point I changed a little bit the mentality. I was able to be better on the bike, but also to understand or absorbing in a different way the problem. Still not 100%, not 100% yeah. The hair, but it's coming better and better, and I hope that with this winter I will return in a normal thing. Yeah, I mean, every race is very difficult, and every weekend, the approach of the weekend is so difficult, but I approach always in the same way, give my 100% all in from the beginning. I mean, I don't like to be smoother or slower on the practice than attacking in the race. I'm a little bit opposite, all in on the practice, and then on the race try to control the situation. But anyway, today was a very, in Valencia race was a very, very difficult because, you know, the pressure, all these kind of things makes me a little bit stiffer on the bike. But anyway, I was able to be the same mark, another big save, but win the title in front of all my fans. Yeah, I mean, this is MotoGP. We are in the World Championship, and the best riders in the world with a motorbike are in MotoGP. I mean, this means that every rider that is there have a really good talent, and if they have the tools, they have the experience and the opportunity, they will try to win the title. And this year, when the people were asking me, which opponent is the most dangerous, I was saying always Maverick, Dani, Valentino, maybe Lorenzo, but I never said Dovi. And it's something that I learned this year, that you need to be careful with everybody and try to pay attention to everybody, because in the beginning of the season, looks like Maverick was the fastest one, but in the end, the most constant, the most complete guy to fight for the title was Dovi, and it was so hard and nice fight with him. I mean, with Dovi, our relationship is really good. It's like a kind of friend inside the paddock, but it's true that then when we are on the track, you don't have friends. I mean, always we try to have that respect, but we are riding on the limit, fairing with fairing, elbow with elbow, try to do our 100%, some nice battles. And he won every battle. If you check a little bit, Austria and Japan, he beat me. But anyway, were two circuits that I was struggling and I arrived in the end with him. I tried, but yeah, he did, and he deserved also to be now on this place because he did an incredible season. Yeah, I feel, of course, I feel really proud. I feel really happy. Really sweet moment. I'm in a dream, and this is the most important, that I'm enjoying my life, my moments, and of course always I know where is the ground. I know that this year I can enjoy it a lot, but from 1st of January until next season will be another season, new season. I'm the World Championship since December 31. Then, when we go in on January, I will be another rider, another opponent, hope to fight again for the title, but of course now it's time to enjoy. Yeah, of course, my family, my friends, I mean, I'm 24, I'm really young, and since now everything goes really good, so I don't want to touch any piece of my life. I don't want to touch anything from my life because everything is well. I mean, my family is coming in the circuit sometimes, and my father nearly all the time. Even yesterday, I didn't know this, but my mom speak with Johan because, you know, in the paddock we meet each other and yeah, of course, always joking. But yeah, it's nice, no, to have this relationship inside the paddock. But then when we are on the track, you saw today, you saw with Johan that we fight until the end, even that I was fighting for the championship, but it's normal. I mean, if a rider is there and he has the first opportunity to win the race, I expect already that Johan will be very aggressive. Yeah, of course, my team is incredible. I mean, of course, my team is my second family, my family in the circuit. Is one of the main reasons why I mark, why my character in the track, in the circuit, because all of them are supporting me a lot. This year I crashed 27 times, and they never complain. They never say, "What are you doing? You need to be careful." They never complain. They just opposite way. Push. We are here for repair the bike, and but you need to find the limits, and this is something that gives me so good confidence and so good relationship between us inside the box. It will be difficult, of course, but Javi is the, how is in English, the guy that check all the details. I mean, stickers, when you think that this is perfect, I mean, he's some guy that always is thinking and always trying to find something. To Jordi, one of the funniest guys inside the team. I mean, he's playing always a lot of histories, and he's like a comedian. He's the comedian of the team. Yeah. Gineto, I mean, is the hair. The head of the of heart.
Yes.
The heart of the of the of the team. He's always such a good person that it's impossible to fight with him, and really nice person. Ugino. Japanese. I will say Japanese Spanish guy. He was Japanese, but already last year we changed his character. He's already one more of the team. and really nice. Carlos, Carlos is the laugh of the team. I mean, he's laughing all the time, and yeah, he's the laugh of the team. Machu, the guy that is putting always the calm, yeah, the situation, yeah, analyze everything, and is the guy that in a difficult moment is making everything easier. Santi, my right hand is in the gas, yeah, my yeah, left hand is for Santi. It's my left hand.
Putting you back sometimes.
I mean, it's my left hand, and you know, I can say that everybody is important, but he's the one that I speak more. Jose Luis, I will say the sparring, my sparring. Yeah. I'm training with him. It's a very big help for me. Yeah, Emilio. I mean, the one that I think is more, the most probability that he will have some heart attack. is the yeah, he's suffering too much. I cannot say because I don't know. I mean, of course, the 27 crisis is something that this winter time, when I will analyze this 2017 season, is one of the things that I want to improve for the future. But you need to find the feeling also with the bike, and we need to work together with Honda, my team, to keep the same speed and be safer. So a part of this, of course, at home I train, I prepare my body, I try to be fit all the time, try to stretch all the muscles before the practice, because I don't know what's going on there on the track, and I try to be ready always. But of course, it's something obviously that you need to have this point of luck that this year was with me. Yeah, of course, flag-to-flag races, like you saw on the TV, we prepare a lot. I know that maybe will be one per year, or maybe no, but this race can give to you the championship. I mean, Breno race, I take 25 points, and was a circuit that I was struggling. But anyway, we try to prepare, we try to have everything under control, and in flag-to-flag races, we always try to find a way to absorb the problems and to be a little bit smart on the track. But sure, will arrive one day that we will make a mistake. But since now, we're perfect. No, it was a trick. I didn't know because I don't like to prepare celebrations. I mean, I was waiting what's going on there, because the people that is around you, they know that I'm a little bit special on that area, and I don't want to know anything. I prefer to have kind of surprise, but yeah, when they give me, I say okay, but we'll be number six, sure. And they say don't worry, it's some trick inside or something. I don't know if it was water inside, but always will be number six. Of course, it was part of the joke and the show. Honestly speaking, I didn't check. I saw like 231 message. And then say okay, we will see. But of course, I will wait. I already see some message from some soccer players, some message of some family, friends. Anyway, slowly I will try to answer everybody, because it's a special moment, and we need to enjoy together. Yeah, of course, during the winter, normally I never stop, and I always try to do some kind of races, but now, honestly, I would like to, of course, finish a good test in Valencia, and then try to disconnect a little bit, because this season has been really hard with a lot of pressure, so difficult to manage. And also my body is asking, you know, when you need to understand, you need to listen your body, and he's asking, please take a rest, please try to be calm a little bit, and of course I will try to enjoy it or to spend some time in my town with my friends, family, because it's the best place and it's where I feel better. Yeah, of course, I mean, we are not robots and it's difficult to understand, but we are humans during season you have some up and downs, but not only on the bike, also on physical condition, also on mental conditions, not only the problems you have at in the circuit, also at home maybe, you know, the life is quite complicated sometimes, but anyway, you need to manage, you need to understand, you need to be smart, and of course I always say the same. If you around you is a good people, good team, this is the best thing. Thank you very much. Thank you.